morning, Erin.
Good morning, guys. How y'all doing today? I am joined by the lovely and talented Sarah Gordon this morning, and you are a professional organizer and home stager. I read that as home sugar. I'm like, there's no such thing as a home sugar. Home stager. And there is something as a home sugar. We're not going to go there. Yeah. Anyway, so just in time for the holidays, you have some fabulous decorating ideas that, of course, will not break the bank. So let's get started with decorating on the budget. We're going to do some go green ideas. Let's start with that.
That's right. You know, we were taught reduce, reuse, and recycle so much. But I'm also adding another component to it, which is repurpose.
I love it. So how do we do that?
So by repurposing a multitude of items that you have within your home, for example, picture frames are a great way to repurpose. Target has this department right now that are $1 items, and you can use them. Really great color schemes to incorporate the holidays. And adding decorative holiday paper, tissue paper as a background is a great way to do that.
So you're like making little wrapped gifts that you can then hang on your wall.
Exactly.
I love that.
So it's a great way to really change up the look and feel for the holidays.
And I love this idea. You showed me this one. This is so cute. You take your books and then gift wrap them.
Exactly. Magazines, anything that you have setting out is a great idea because it really makes it look less cluttered.
Yes.
And then you have a decorative approach to it as well for the holidays.
I love that. And then over here, we're going to go on to one of my favorite things in the entire world.
Hello.
Shiny objects.
That's right. Every woman loves it. Doesn't it look like diamonds?
Gosh. Yes, they really do. Hold on one sec. Let me just kind of bust that out. Now, where did you find these little decorations?
You know, these I did find at Target, but I have found them at craft stores. I found them all different locations. They're really fantastic to use to really add that sparkle and bling and pizzazz to the holidays.
And you call it sprinkle with twinkle.
Twinkle.
I love that. So why don't you show us what you got going here?
It's so great to add that component because you can use bows, ribbons, all different components to the holidays to really incorporate into the Christmas tree, into wreaths. As you can see, the fabric is all shiny as well. And all of these things really just brighten up the mood of the environment.
And what I love, too, is you have this wonderful little wreath. But as you point out to me, it's red. Now, red, of course, is perfect for Christmas, but...
But it can also be used for Valentine's. It can be used for any other holiday that you kind of want to incorporate that and switch that over. So you can use it for more than one option rather than just sticking to holiday.
Exactly. And I love that because, once again, it goes back to the reduce, reuse, and repurpose.
Exactly. Exactly.
And one of your great tips that I really love, and this is just true across the board, is to choose a theme and for any decorating that can really keep you within budget. So what kind of themes do you got going for us today?
So one of the themes that I want to do for this upcoming holiday is, as Elvis would say, have a blue Christmas. Well, we don't want anyone to have a blue Christmas, but the color scheme wise, yes, by all means.
It.
There are so many great ways out there to really actually create a theme and color scheme wise. So as you can see, the sparkle, the twinkle, you can incorporate a lot of different avenues with ribbon, the blues, and therefore you get that Elvis blue Christmas, but you get that look for
a lot less.
I love
that. And a lot of these things, like you said, you found at Salvation Army.
Salvation Army, Target, secondhand stores, Savers.
I love Savers.
All of those places are great ways to find this.
And then you had a couple quick tips that I loved, and to make music part of the decor, because we all have this Christmas music. Play it.
Yes, right. And you know, we're so attuned to buying CDs. Go to iTunes, where you can actually buy individual songs and make it a customized playlist, which is really the way to go, so you have your own type of environment for Christmas.
I love that. Thank you so much. Now, you can find Sarah at sarahfgordon.com. And then for more of my stuff, of course, thecheapchick.com. Thank you, Sarah.
Thank you, Erin.
Loved this. All right.
And if you go to the Cheap